alongside Cesare Marconi, captain of FA Euro New York. I'm Joey Jarzynka right here on FA Euro TV in collaboration with the Eastern Observer and the Blackjack Media Group. Cesare, you came on the wrong side of a 1-0 loss here against Maris Elite, the program's first win in USL League Two history for them. Talk about what you said in the huddle following the game.
What I just said to the team, that I think I truly believe, is that we didn't do a great job today. I think we're a much, much better team than this. I think we're a much better team than what we approved today. I think today we proved that we weren't like competing enough, we weren't fighting enough, and it's not good. It's not good. That's what I told to the team. Everybody should take their own responsibility. And as I said, as a captain, I'm the first person who's taking the responsibility today because I didn't do enough. I didn't fight enough. And the team as well, we didn't fight enough. And I think it's not good because the season seems long, but it's not. It's only 14 games, 15 games, and we have to compete every single game to fight for the table, to fight for the top to the table, because that's where we belong. We're a great team. That's what I told everybody. And, you know, we're just going to put our head down, keep training, and get ready for the next game.
Cesare, talk about what you have to do personally heading into Saturday against a very good Long Island Rough Riders team.
I think what we have to do today is just like go home, rest, get ready for tomorrow, stretch, do our own thing, rest again, and get ready for our practice that is going to be on Thursday, and, you know, get back on the field with, you know, everything we have, with, you know, toughness. We have to come out with hunger from the first practice because, you know, that's where champions are shaped, you know, from practice to practice, from practice to training, and then to the game, that, you know. We have to start on tomorrow, even though it's our rest day tomorrow, that doesn't matter. We have to start thinking about our next practice and then get ready for our next game. And we cannot, you know, we had our day off was today. I think there's no more day off from here to the season, and we're going to prove it. We're going to win every single game. We're going to fight until the end. We're going to compete every single game.
Cesare, thank you so much, and we'll see you on Saturday against Long Island Rough Riders.
Thank you. Thank you.